Okay, now look, Rachmaninoff could play this chord, but with this G above. I know. So, this is my best attempt yet, and you can see that I play the notes at the ends of the chord first, then the notes in between. Oh, and by the way, I couldn't play the G, so I reversed it with an F.